President Trump ordering one more investigation of Judge Brett Kavanaugh and standing behind his Supreme Court nominee. The president tweeting yesterday, just started tonight our seventh FBI investigation of Judge Brett Kavanaugh. He will someday be recognized as a truly great justice of the United States Supreme Court. So what happens next? Here to weigh in is Louisiana's Congressman Bill Cassidy. Good morning, sir. How are you?
Good morning. How are you?
Good. So what happens next? Walk me through it.
Yeah, clearly there'll be an FBI investigation. Presumably they have 7 days. This is day one. But if you will, this is part of a broader Democratic strategy to coordinate, in that coordination to seek to delay. How many more charges can be brought out to smear this man, to create legitimate doubts in the minds of some, the American public? It's a tactic of coordination leading to delay. There's other things the FBI should do, but it should investigate whether indeed there is this intent to coordinate, and in fact, the actual coordination.
Well, that's a great point you bring up. I mean, do you believe that the FBI should investigate who leaked Dr. Ford's letter? Your colleague, Senator Cornyn, calling out Ranking Member Dianne Feinstein about whether or not her office leaked it, but should that be looked into, who leaked Dr. Ford's letter?
There's at least two senators that challenged Judge Kavanaugh's assertion that this is part of a coordinated effort. Two. Now, if they're trying to cast doubts upon his judgment, I actually think he showed insight. Let's actually investigate. Ask Dianne Feinstein under oath, did she leak it? Then ask her aide. By the way, we should also seek to get the Dr. Ford's therapist records. It should be looked at with compassion, not released to the public. There should be somebody who knows what they are looking at when they see therapy notes, but that's all she's offered for corroboration. That should also be looked at to see if it truly does corroborate, because that's all that has been offered by her side. And then look at this pattern of delay, coordination, and obfuscation.
And, Senator, how will, if your colleagues on the other side have played politics all along, as many have suggested, how will that affect this ultimate vote for Judge Kavanaugh?
Yeah, I think that most people on the Republican side see it for what it's worth. It is a pattern of leaks set to delay and to character assassinate. Things being released that should not be published because there's no support for them, but because it's released, it feeds into the delay.
But I just want to press you a little bit because, you know, what your colleague Senator Lindsey Graham did was to truly reach across partisan aisles, if you will, to say, look at what we're doing. We're better than this. If this investigation does prove that the politics are being played on the Democrat side, should we then see something out of them?
Yeah, hopefully. I hope truth is more important than character assassination, than ideology. It won't be for some, but for some others, I hope that it will be. And we should not set a standard that you can do character assassination, kind of a coordinated pattern of it, to bring somebody down. That is a dangerous place for our society to move into, kind of like the book 1984.
Senator Bill Cassidy, thank you very much for your time, and we will find out what this investigation holds and maybe bring you back, and we'll look back on this conversation. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.